The Rogers Eagles getting a visit from one of the cooler mascots in Central Texas, the San Saba Armadillos. In the first quarter, Lance Taylor drops back to pass, but Rogers' Josh Coring gets the sack. Eagles get the ball, and Riley Dollinger passes to Jack Linderos. That sets up an Ivan Lopez run to make the score 8-0. Next possession, Christian Riley scores and extends the Eagles' lead to 16. Rogers taking the W 42-7.